But at the end of the day, the pressure is now on Royal Mail, because effectively they've come to this court to ask for a judge to rule that they can have another 7 weeks to resolve this dispute. But they are staring down the barrel of a gun, because we have got a massive yes vote. That doesn't go away, as Dave said. Our determination, if anything, has been increased as a result of this. I think the members in the workplace are going to be incensed. I think we're going to be taller, stronger, and we're going to go in there and get the best agreement we can. If this is just an act on their part to try and delay it 7 weeks, then so what? At the end of that 7 weeks, we go again and we give notice. And this strike was never just about Christmas and never about just the desire to take strike action. It's about getting an agreement that is the right agreement that gives our members employment, standard of living and pension security and protects this great public service. And whether that takes 3 months, 6 months or a year, this union will keep going and keep fighting, because that's the type of union we are.
Hey, thank you, gents. One of the common themes picked up online, Dave, is there's a lot of disappointment from a member. His heads are down a little bit. What would you say to those people heading into work tonight and tomorrow morning?
Well, look, everybody may view, or not everybody, some people may view a court hearing as a setback. And that's at best what it is. What we've got intact is our ballot result. We can still take strike action if we need to. But as Terry said, it is about reaching an agreement. And if the company are serious about that, then in that 7 weeks, they are going to put on the table a better offer and an offer that addresses all of our problems. So there's no reason to be downhearted. The union is still very strong. The CWU is one of the strongest unions in the country, if not the strongest, particularly because of the level of support we get from our members. And all we're asking is, we're up for it. You don't have to be disheartened about this. Actually, you need to turn your guns on Royal Mail. They're the ones to blame. You need to make sure that courtroom politics are not going to succeed with Royal Mail, because they're not. And you need to make sure that you tell your other colleagues at work that this union's still going to win this dispute, and that you're going to back us, and that everybody should get behind and harden your attitude towards the employer.
Thank you, Dave. Terry, how are we going to keep the momentum going in the next couple of months?
Well, we've still got the, we'll have excellent comms, Chris, you're going to supply us with, which has been great so far. I think the public support is hardening as well. You've got people all day today, people here will tell you, people coming along supporting postal workers. No one should have their head down. Hold your head up. You should be as proud as anything. I tell you, we wouldn't be here outside this court if it wasn't for the yes vote that we produced. We won't have an agreement if it wasn't for the yes vote that we produced. This is just a start. This ain't the end of this dispute. And listen, if someone's desperate to take industrial action, if it comes to that, if we can't get an agreement, you'll have plenty of opportunity to do that. People walk around, hold your head up, be proud that there's so many working people in this country that aren't even in a position to fight back, and every one of them will be wishing us goodwill, because they haven't got maybe the union or a union that will represent them. You've got a union that will stand up to you regardless of what the business or the establishment aims at us. We will not go away. We will always defend our members in this industry.
Thank you, Dave. Dave, final message to the members.
Well, the final message is this, is that this dispute is still live and kicking. Our ballot is still intact. We walked in with a 90% yes vote. We're coming out with a 90% yes vote. And we're going to win this dispute. Get behind the union. Turn your guns on Royal Mail, because they're the ones who deserve to be told again and again that they are completely out of touch with your views. So let's make sure that we stick together. Let's make sure that if the company want to make a move, that it has to be a move that satisfies all of the issues in this dispute. And if that don't happen, as we've said throughout all of these questions and these interviews, we will be taking strike action, and we know that you'll be backing us.
Thank you, Dave. Terry, final message.
My final message is this as well. I mean, part of the issue we're trying to deal with is the culture in the workplace, which has got toxic in our opinion, and people are fed up with the way they're being treated. This isn't going to help that situation. So whilst we're in mediation or anything else, with goodwill being removed, I think life's going to be very difficult. It's going to be very difficult to agree local agreements, national agreements on Christmas and things like that. These things are all going to become more difficult as a consequence of the action Royal Mail has taken. Every action has a consequence, and I don't think they've considered that point. So, listen, it's going to be really difficult. We're going to our mediation. We've got nothing to fear. I'd stand on any platform and argue the issues. Our proposals are progressive. Theirs take us backwards, and they ruin this industry. So we've got no problem going into the mediation, no fear of that whatsoever. And you should have no fear at all that your union's going to come out of this with the best agreement. But listen, there's huge problems they've created by this. This is one day, tomorrow's a totally different day, and people, they got to go back in the workplace and ask people for some goodwill, ask people to go that one step further, and I don't think people are going to be prepared to do that, and that will be on their heads.
Thank you, Terry. Thank you, Dave. Keep sharing the video.